All right, feel that beat. Let's warm it up. Make sure that chair is out of your way for now. You don't want to run into it. March it out. Pull those shoulders back. Arms coming up. Big inhale and exhale. One more. Heel dig. Just tap that heel right out front. Draw your elbows back. Knees to the front. Give me a knee. Warming up that core. Stretching out the backside. Tap it behind you. Lean forward. Hamstring curls. Draw those elbows down. Back to the heel dig. There you go. Flex that foot. Stretching out those hamstrings. Tap it behind you. There you go. Warming up those legs. Get those arms going. Knees to the front. Single with a reach. If you can touch touch the floor. Go for it. One more. Jump roll. Light on those feet. Scissors the legs. Give me a little. Arms as the arms. Let's get that core temperature up. One heavy weight. So 45 work, 15 second rest. We're gonna start with a step up on that chair. Take a look first. So we're gonna step with our right foot. You're gonna drive your knee up. You're gonna come back down. So just try a couple. Make sure you're not gonna hit your head on the ceiling. Make sure that chair is not gonna slide out from under you. So just the right foot. Oh wait, you know what? We're not gonna start with that one. That's in our second circuit. First one, have a seat. All right, I want you to pick your right foot off the floor. Yeah, you are gonna stand up with one leg. You're gonna sit back down. Okay, have a seat. It's harder than it looks. So, your left foot's on the floor, right foot is off the floor. We are starting in five. All right, take your time. Stand up, balance. When you sit down, do not flop into that chair. Lightly come down. Oh, how's that left leg doing? Yep. Unilateral training. We talked about this before. We want to make sure that we equal out our right side from our left. This is going to do it. Come on, working the quad and the glute on that left leg. Burn, baby, burn. How appropriate. Have a seat. Yep, we're gonna do the other leg now. So, both foot on the floor. Other leg is up. 15 second rest. Oh, that first one's tough, isn't it? You got it, just a little love tap. Sitting down nice and soft. I mean, it just takes that one spark to start a flame going. Come on, draw that core in tight. That'll help. Let's strengthen one side at a time. Ah, nice work. All right, let's work the chest and the triceps. Take a look. You have two tricep push-ups, then a knee to opposite elbow, knee to opposite elbow. Hands right underneath your shoulders. Tricep push-ups. Tuck those elbows in by your side. Knee to elbow, knee to elbow. Body moves in one straight line. You tighten up your legs, you tighten up your booty, that'll help. Grab your band. Put it above your knees. We're gonna do bridge. Heels on the chair. They're wide. We're gonna come up and down. So heels are wide on the chair. I want you to think about pulling those knees towards the outside. Arms on the floor by your sides. Bonus points, don't let that booty touch the floor. Yes, nice work. Glutes, lower back, hamstrings, outer thighs. It's all good. All right, take that band off your legs. Put it underneath your chair. Take a look. One leg then the other. One leg then the other. You're on your hands here. Lean back a little bit. So this is level one. Level two. You keep those feet together. You tap your heels on the floor. Taking those feet over the chair. Oh, how are we doing, my friends? Harder than it looks, isn't it? All right, we're going back to our first exercise. Have a seat. One leg stand up. I don't care what leg you stand on, set it up. Both foot on the floor. Let's go. Oh, yes. Come on, using that butt cheek, using that quad. We're landing softly, right? We're not flopping. Is that a good word, flopping? You know what I'm talking about. Crap, I'm already sweating. All right, we're gonna do that other leg. Plant it down firmly. Lift that other foot up. We have part of a little balance challenge here and that quad glute work. We are going to even things out here. Make sure we have no imbalances in that beautiful body of yours.
Yes.
tricep push-ups. Knee to elbow, knee to elbow, opposite knee to elbow. Set it up. Feet are a little bit apart here. Squeeze your booty. Tuck those elbows in, tricep push-up. Twist on the ball of your foot. Really take that knee through and under your chest. Let's work that upper body. All right, have a seat. Put that band above your knees. We're going into bridge. Heels. Wide. Arms by your side on the floor. Lift and lower. No start, no stop. Continuous motion. You want to make it harder? Take those arms up to the sky. Less stability on the floor. Drive those legs out, stretch that band. Take that band off, put it under your chair. All right, time to work the abs. On your hands, bend those elbows, lean back a little bit. We'll start with level one, 1 foot at a time, up and over. You want to make it harder, keep your feet together. Come on, draw that belly in. Yes, you can. Till I get where you are. They say I may be making a mistake. I would have followed all the way, no matter how far. I know when you go down all your darkest roads. I would have followed all the way to the graveyard. Aren't you glad I'm only going through that circuit twice? All right, it's cardio time. It's Tabata time. So, we're going to do 20 second work, 10 second rest, 8 cycles. 2 exercises. Have a seat on your chair. All right, 20 second work. We are jumping up. We are jumping up. Sit. Here we go. 20 seconds. Only a little love tap down there. Feet are wide. Land softly. All right, take a look. Pogo stick. All right, so hold it here. You have a 10 second break. Hands on your chair. Hop, side, center, side, center. 20 second work. Rest. Pogo stick. Hands on the chair. fora. I need you to tap your booty. Tap it on that chair, you'll get lower. Come on, come on. Can you stay with the beat? One more time. Each one, one more time. Yes, you can. I love you too. Grab some water. Anybody else sucking wind right now? All right, second circuit. Now we can step up on that chair. Now we'll do that. So let's just step up one side. So that right foot will step up, you lift your left knee, you come down. All right, starting in five. That right leg's stepping up, left knee's coming up. Come all the way down, one, two. Give me a little knee raise, balance challenge. Full foot on the chair. No heels hanging off. Land softly. Push into the floor with your hands. Look at your fingertips. Head in line with your spine. Do not bend your knee. Keep it long. Grab your band, have a seat, put that band above your knees. Look, feet are wide. Tricep dip, knees coming in and out. Down, up, out, in. You are keeping your chest lifted. Your back is right against the chair. If you don't have a band, that is perfectly fine. You'll still get the work. Yeah, triceps, outer inner thighs. Take that band off. Put it underneath your chair. We're gonna do some sit-ups on the floor. Straddle the chair. On your back. Come halfway up, tap. Over your head. Halfway tap. You need to squeeze the legs of your chair with your shins. Come on, push them in. Get a little inner thigh work as we work our upper lower abs here. Tilt those hips up a bit. Lower back into the floor. All right, from the beginning, one more time. Step up on your chair or your bench, whatever you have. Doesn't matter what foot you start on, all right? Let me see, nice. Oh, Val is holding weights. You go, girl. There's always that one that likes to make it harder, isn't it? Nice work. Nice work, Diane. Like your balance. Beautiful and graceful. I can see your shadow on the wall. Nice. Nice work, Lauren. Come on, Katie. You got this. Rest, girls, 15 second rest. Just breathe here. Let your heart rate come down a little bit. We'll do the other side. Set it up. Full foot on that. I wanted to say step. So used to step. It's been so long since I've been on a step. Full foot on that chair. Come down softer. No plopping down. Feet on the chair. Make sure your hands are right underneath your shoulders. Let's add those glute lifts. Flex your foot. Heel leads. Leg is long. Pushing into the floor. Don't let those hips fall down. Straight line. Option, you can do these on the floor. Have a seat. Grab your band. Put it above your knees. Tricep dips. Feet are wide. Down up with those elbows. Feet wide, knees out, in. Down, up, out, in. Shoulders away from the ears. Chest is lifted. Straight down, straight up. Elbows point towards the back of the room. Tuck them in. Chicken wings right here. Take that band off. Put it underneath your chair. Straddle the legs. Arms overhead. Tap the edge of that chair. Do not sit all the way up. Fluid motion. I really want you to think about squeezing those inner shins. Squeeze the legs of your chair so you get an isometric contraction for your inner thighs. Tilt your hips up a little here so that lower back doesn't come off the floor. All right, grab some water. We have a Tabata coming up. A little bit more cardio. Oh, you deserve it. Have some. Oops. Did I forget something? No, okay. All right, so this Tabata, same thing. 20-second work, 10-second rest, high intensity. We're going to do some butt kickers as we go around our chair. Let's have a little fun, right? Butt kickers around your chair, followed by donkey kicks. Your favorite, Lauren. But our hands are on the chair, so it's not as bad as coming down to the floor. All right, get ready for some cardio. March it out. Kickers, go around your chair. Come on, butt kickers, around your chair. Kick those heels up high. Kick them up high. Breath. Take a look. Feet are wide. Click those heels. If you want, you can click up here too. Totally your choice. Just give me a jump, right, with the feet wide. Or you can click those heels a couple times. Come on, Dorothy. There's no place like home. Rest, rest. All right, butt kickers, go the other way around your chair. Those heels up. Get them up high. It's all good. It's all good. Set it up, be wide.
Yeah.
remember, don't drop your head. Look at your fingertips. Let's not put pressure on our neck. Give me that little these old shoulder blades together. Pull. Pull. Don't turn that body. Chest shines towards your chair. Smooth. This is what I don't want. I don't want, don't jerk it up there. Let's make it smooth and graceful. No pressure on the joints. Not gonna hurt anything here. We wanna keep it safe. If you have to jerk it up, it's too heavy for you. Grab something lighter. Beautiful. All right, set it up. Other side. Ooh, baby, baby. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Do not round your back. I want you to lift those hips a little here. Spread your buttocks. Yeah, I said it. Come on. Right there. Yes, you got this. Come on, a little strength right here. The more muscle we have, the higher our metabolism is. The more we burn calories doing any activity. Let's twist. So maybe grab the back of your chair, push your hand into your leg, sit up tall, draw your shoulders back, and look to the back of your room. All right, let's go the other way. Once you grab into that leg, draw your shoulders back, lift your chest, maybe grab onto the back of your chair. Hips face forward, upper body looking back. Beautiful. Come on up. Let's take a hamstring stretch. Place your heel on the chair. Draw your hips back. Hinge forward. Toe is up. You can keep your hands on that back leg, or maybe you're gonna reach for your foot, but this, I don't want the round, right? Draw your shoulders back. And in the naked light I saw, other side. People, maybe more. People talking without speaking. Top of our chair, grab your foot, together. Drive your hips forward. Pull your shoulders back. Disturb the sound of silence. All right, get your core. Oh, sit back. Silence like a cancer grows. All right, let's do the other side. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But get your four. Ankle above the knee.
Happy Halloween. That was my treat to you.